from Dallas, but he know where the Texas hold him. My poker face is golden, pedigree of a legacy that's stolen. Wise like the old man with food in his beard. So here I am back at Goodwill. So the reason I've been going all the time is because winter is coming. Here in Minnesota, the roads can get pretty, pretty slippery. Look at all those boxes of donated stuff. In winter, the roads get pretty slippery, and if it's snowing, I'm not going anywhere. So it's not unheard of for me to hole up in the winter, manifest a bunch of things, and then pop out in the springtime with a whole bunch of manifestations. So I'm stocking up my entire art studio right now. We'll see if they have anything fun today. Oh my god, I scored! I can't wait to look through it all. Somebody got rid of all their sewing material. What? Yes! And a whole thing full of yarn and ribbon? Yes! Oh my god. So I'm back. Here's what I got. It seems like somebody just unloaded a bunch of material. And so this whole bin is filled with 30 pounds of different kinds of material, different kinds of all sorts of stuff. Perfect for what I need, what I use. And so I'm super excited to look through all this. Somewhere in there is a little sleepy eye doll. I collect those old-fashioned sleepy eye dolls that close their eyes when you lay them down. And I found a little one there. So I got that too. Here's what else I got. Check that out. I'm gonna use it as a plant stand. I thought this was super cool. I got this little tear thing for all my spices in the kitchen. And then, oh my God, look at this container. Full of different kinds of fancy yarns, neat yarns, some random craft supplies. I got this whole thing for $5. Oh my God, I almost killed the babies. Oh my God. Don't worry, darling, they're just fine. So I scored. I'm really excited to look through this material. See everything I got, get it all in the washer. I threw some other stuff in there. I came upon a bin filled with material, and people were kind of staying away from the bin because it had a container of sparkly glitter, like blew up. So everything was kind of glittery, but I shook off all the glitter and scored like all this super cool fabric. And it's different size amounts. Some are huge amounts, some are little amounts. All stuff I can definitely sew with. Let's see how big this piece of fabric is. And this is just one of them. Oh my God, it's a lot of fabric. Let's see. And that's just one tiny little square out of all of these. I'm so excited. I also got this, which I'm going to attach to my shop at the Renaissance Festival, right over kind of where we have our cart. It's like some fake leather. So I even got decorations for the shop at the Renaissance Festival. Can't wait to see what it all is. Get it in the wash machine. Ooh, gonna be a busy day. Oh, also too, they had some new towels there. So my daughter likes cats. So I got her this brand new cat towel. Lots of fun stuff. Can't wait to turn it into new manifestations.